If your add-on blinds units interfere with your doorknob or deadbolt escutcheon plate, remove the filler strip. To remove the filler strip, pull out from the top and slide down. The tabs are used to hold the filler strip. If they are in the way, you can simply clip them off with pliers.